Well, folks, we all know Matt Dillahunty says a lot of bizarre, unscientific, irrational, illogical things. But today, Matt Dillahunty has said the dumbest thing that he's ever said. And we have it on video. Even the atheist can't say they're old lame. No, it's quote mind, or you're taking them out of context. Here it is right here. I'm going to put the actual video right below this video. It's at Matt Powell's YouTube channel. So Matt Powell, don't get Matt Powell confused with Matt Dillahunty. Matt Powell is the smart Matt, and Matt Dillahunty is the atheist Matt. So Matt Powell shows that Matt Dillahunty's atheism is irrational. You can't even ground truth in it because look what Matt's saying here, Matt Dillahunty. He's saying there's virtually nothing that we can be certain about. In other words, you can't be certain that you're alive, according to Matt Dillahunty. You can't be certain that you put your shoes on this morning. You can't be certain what your name is. This is madness. This is what we've been saying all along, that atheism leads to madness. It's insanity. Even scripture talks about this in Romans, that when you embrace atheism, you do some really weird things. And it's never ceased to amaze me the stupidity that people will embrace when they're willing to deny the fact that God exists. So look right below the video you're watching now, and you'll hear Matt Dillahunty actually say these stupid words that there's virtually nothing that we can be certain about. Virtually nothing that we can be certain about, that means almost everything. That means the majority of things you can't be certain about. This is madness. Now, I thought that this was the dumbest thing that Matt Dillahunty ever said. You guys can be the judge. So a caller calls up the Atheist Experience show and challenges them to provide proof and evidence that would finally at last prove that atheism is accurate and correct. You know what Matt Dillahunty said proves atheism is accurate and correct? I'm not making this up. You'll hear it on video. A unicorn in a cardboard box. That was his answer to the caller. How does a unicorn prove that atheism is accurate and correct? And I didn't understand why Matt would think that that's rational until I saw the good Matt Powell's video, and then I realized, oh, I see, Matt Dillahunty's not thinking rational. Because Matt Dillahunty says there's virtually nothing that we can be certain about. This is madness. This is the dumbest thing among a lot of dumb things that I've ever seen Matt Dillahunty say. Check out Matt Powell's video right below the video you're watching now, and you could watch it. It's a minute and 25 seconds. I'll also put this video here where, it obviously proves that atheism is madness.